Hello dear kids, so you all are ready for today's activity after watching the story. Today we learn how to draw a fish. You all are excited for it. Take your pencil and sheet. First of all, make a border on it. Now we will start to draw a fish. Make a curve like this. And in the down, make one more curve same like. Join it, and here we will make one very slight curve. Make a small circle for fish eye. For its mouth, we will make very tiny, very little curve. And you all know fish have two fins, so we will make it with triangle shape we will use here. One more. Now fins are ready. Now it's time for tail. One slanting line here, one more slanting line, and now join both the lines like this. So tail is ready. Now you can see the fish is ready. Now it's time for coloring. So I am taking orange color for fins. You can take of your choice. In next part, doing same orange. And in tail, we will do orange color. And for its body, I am doing blue color. For its mouth, I'm using orange color. And don't do color in eye, because we know that eyes are black. Now it's your turn to make it. Have a good day. Thank you. Bye bye.